And we are back
with the Mercedes CLK 200
with a quick fix. Problem we have here is this. So what happened was this plastic piece was connected to here, somehow like that, and then we have this piece that was connected to here. Over the years, this piece has been rubbing onto this piece for many years, and then it finally made a hole. 17 years old this car is. It took 17 years for that to happen. I just find that amazingly crazy. So what we're gonna do is, this was just a temporary pipe. So this wasn't holding up to the jar, but it was working. But when it gets hot, it weakens and hardens, weakens and hardens, and then it just weakens it in the end. But what I have got is the correct tubing. But this is the power steering tubing, just like this one here, which will not corrode under the pressure and the oil what goes into this. So we're going to be attaching this to this. But we're going to try and save as much oil as we possibly can. So this is where the turkey baster comes into play. So what we're going to do, we're going to drain the reservoir. Don't forget my eagles. This is a bit raw. I like my content raw. Don't like it all. Mr. Beasted out. Right. So we're gonna drain it. Be a messy job, but it is what it is. Power steering fuel is very expensive, especially if you're just going to waste it. Well, the CLKs, they're actually really quality good cars. I've done a lot of work to this car. And I'm a novice, no mechanic, no nothing like that. All self-taught. Obviously, like I said, this will be temporary. The whole of the piece that I need, this is the whole new piece, is £125, and I can't justify spending any more money on this car. It's worth, what, £3,000? I've put a lot more in, so make it hardly nothing. Never make a profit on it. So she is a bit of a problem child. She had many problems before I had hold of her. It's just a slight leak. I wasn't doing that for the first few hundred miles until this started to weaken. now we have that on. Now we'll have to try and save that oil pump from up here somehow in here. Somehow save it like that. Slide them off to the side. The other one. This is where it gets messy. See if we can get it in the hole. There we go. I'm just going to drain that off into there. Might take a while. Save them. Sorry about that. Yeah, that's in the way. What if I turn the engine on? It might push it all out into the bottle, maybe. See what it does. I flushed most of it out anyway. I got most of that out. Brand new top as well. My new jumper. It makes the job harder when there's oil everywhere. It makes your car all smeary. Let's just get it off. These things should just slide off now. It's a pain in the ass. Get off there. And you. Get here. Behave yourself. So half of you probably knew that was going to happen. I didn't. There we go. You mechanics out there might be going, oh, what the hell is he doing? I don't care as long as this works. That's the pipe I had on there. finish that off with a bit of water. I can't leave it there. The oil, parastatic oil can be very corrosive, I've heard. Complain with that. What snug fit. There we are, look at that. That starts there and that starts there. Now would you look at that? That twist. There we are. Get that on there. Dry that up a bit. See, it's rubbing against there still. Still knocking against it. Bad design that. Well, it took 17 years, I guess. So. Right then. We've got tubing on there. Let's get some fresh Jubilee clips on there. These snug and good. On that one there. If you stay. Snug them up properly. much more easy when you have a drill. Mine's not charged. Because the oil's everywhere now, it's very sluffy. Two more. One more. You can just fast forward this. But I ain't doing it for you. Can't justify spending 120 quid. Right now, aren't I? And that's from the main dealer. Trying to look online, Facebook, yeah. eBay. For one of these, no one's got one. And if they are, they're like in America, Florida. And half the times, they're just scamming, aren't they? Just scam you. You pay for it, but you never receive it. There we go. Get a better screwdriver. That's shocking. See what this beast does. Probably doesn't even fit. Try size small.
That's better. Just realise you can over tight these. So be careful. There's probably something better out there, better clamps than these. But yeah, you know where that point is. Not too keen about that one. Alright, that's what that looks like. Give you a closer view. So that's what that looks like.